Cops in New York City trying to figure out who's behind tweets threatening to shoot up a movie theater. Those tweets promise an attack on the Longacre Theater in the same fashion as the one at the theater in Aurora, Colorado. Twitter execs refuse to hand over the user's information. Detectives are now in the process of getting a subpoena.